You know, there's several, and I know you're going to share empathy study too, but you know, I picked out three that I think are the really key ones that I'd like to spend time on today. So number one, empathy levels fall as employers push for return to office, that flexibility tops the list of most empathetic benefits, but are executives listening? And number three, a great divide is emerging as HR professionals are burned out.
Okay, so let's tackle those one by one. Let's talk a little bit about empathy.